Ring a ding ding.
Ring a ding ding, bitch.
Wait, am I supposed to go down there? Matching passwords. Because he knows he is sex.
All one word, all lowercase, perfect.
Oh, B's. B is capitalized.
B is capitalized.
Almost black guy. Almost.
Almost. Okay. I'll fix that.
Discovered the chime of a small resonant bell.
Used it before.
Yeah.
I'm not against enemies, I mean.
I remember using it before.
I was thinking of one of the parasite ones. For some serious lag. Appreciate an arrow to the fishes. Man, the wood.
That's freaking bullshit.
You've come to the right place. Really? I'm just picking up all the items.
Oh, I mean, we never said you were.
Black Dog was thinking it.
No, if I wanted to make you feel useless, I'd pull out my real life ones.
Yeah. Real weapons would be a little...
It'd be great. Look at this out of the fight.
I do. I know how to play this game. Yep, I knew she was. I knew she was.
Lied to us.
I had the door open, but I didn't. I forgot she was right here, so I ran past her.
Come back from the hunt, and she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm not alone.
I know I'm scared. Fine, girls. Yeah, I didn't know about her originally.
It plays on one month.
And now I have the music box. Which we probably won't need, but I still have it. But, yeah, originally I didn't know about the little girl, so every time I fought, Grim, I'm just gonna keep saying his name incorrectly. So, instead of, I'm just gonna say father, and then let you say it.
Father gets gone.
I just fought him. Would find the brooch and just like cash it out.
And you look at our health bars normally, it's all like. This is like.
Yeah, I'm just kinda sitting there looking at my health bar. I'm like. Do I take the risk?
So we're gonna go fight the Great Bridge Masturbator?
Yeah, sure.
I can't remember his name, and he just has one really buff arm and one really skinny arm.
Cleric Beast.
Nori, you don't have to do anything now.
I'm bringing the body with me.
Good. Bring that body with us. After every boss we get unsummoned, so you have to go back and resummon us at Central Yharnam.
I think I have 5 insight now.
Oh, you'll have much more.
That's good.
Much more.
Alright, so I'll go back to Central Yharnam, summon you guys.
I don't even have to go back to Central Yharnam. You could just go to the bridge if you really wanted. It's a popcorn.
That's kind of dumb that you only last till the boss fight.
Well, they don't want you, you know, looting all the areas together with people and whatnot.
That's where all the fun is.
I know.
I think the only boss I've ever fought in this game that I've never lost to is, Vicar Amalia.
Vicar Amelia?
Yeah, Vicar Amelia, Vicar Amalia. What the fuck are you?
Please, pronounce it that way to Grim. Please. I want to hear his reaction to that one.
I'm just going to butcher every single name in this game just because it's going to bother him.
Fuck, I heard that both on the stream and that through my head. It's like, Vicar Amelia? Vicar. Kick you, I swear.
Vicar Amelia. Yeah, at this point, I just, purposely mispronounce things.
Oh, hey, you're back.
What's up?
Wait, are we going back to just regular clothing now?
Oh no, I'm changing my outfit every time I get summoned in, remember?
Oh, okay,
I'm holding
yeah.
true, no matter what. Although it seems like the same sword I did.
Well, I mean, you know, if we gotta fight, guys, go on.
Now you've changed his name.
Carry on.
Gascoigne?
Gascoigne, so much easier to say.
Gasochin.
Should we save our special surprise for later?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
How far have you gone? God damn, man.
I can be right at the gate and follow you. I basically almost pulled with this entire map.
Did you always kill Pig?
What?
Have you always killed Pig?
Always.
I have not killed Pig yet.
Alright, stay there. Back, Fiend.
I know how this works. Ball's not coming.
Oh, back! Back!
There it goes.
Now.
Gotta wait until this one finishes. I really am not used to just dying in that fucking flaming falling.
Yeah, in our games it doesn't happen anymore. Our games are just kinda like, whatever.
Barely knocks half their health down.
Crows take 2 hits. It's like, what is this?
Bait him into getting stuck right by the door and then just smack the shit out of him.
How would you do that? Come here.
We're gonna learn you today how to kill a pig, son.
I'm gonna teach you the proper way to kill a pig.
And you walk.
Oh, what do you mean?
Wow, okay. Supposed to get visceral on his butt. Butt visceral.
That's weird.
It's always a one hit, one kill.
You shove your fist up there and you're like,
Let me feel your insides.
It's not like a cow giving birth.
Yeah, no, it is. Stick up there.
It's like giving an enema to a pig. Pigma.
I mean, like, the outfit I'm wearing is the one that you find in the sewers.
Yep.
I spent a lot of time trying to find Madman's freaking knowledge.
You only find it in sewers. Look at Father. This one he's fun. Makes me feel happy.
Yeah, I was reading that you can summon him up until this point, and after you kill him, it's someone else. If you're playing offline.
Yeah, you can summon him to help you fight the cleric beast. And then, afterwards he goes crazy. Mad blood.
Spirit.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them. Soon.
Gotta say, wish I could be blindfolded and see.
Kick ass.
Like that dude.
Swords.
I like my mixtape, it's lit.
Now hey. I can run around with this controller, but the attachment doesn't work, so.
don't pray then. I'll pray for us. I'll pray for you both.
Works for me.
I'll eat peanuts.
Where do we gotta meet him at next?
Cathedral Ward.
Let me go return this brooch real quick.
Okay.
I didn't even use the music box. I'm a little depressed now.
You wouldn't have gotten a chance to. We were hitting him too much.
Oh, yeah, let me go return this brooch.
Brooch. Brooch. Brooch.
Run past all the dead bodies we've left.
Fuck, I was gonna say, I kinda wanna put one of my wiggler heads on.
Thank you.
No, Loki, you're going the right way.
Was I?
Yeah.
So I gotta talk to Sora when I get into that place. Yeah. Is it through the window or down the stairs?
Down the stairs. You gotta fight enemies, but...
It is cool.
No, he's trying to get to the little girl right now.
Oh, okay.
In fact, we might not even meet him at Cathedral War, we might meet him at Old Yarnum. Don't worry, it's not that hard. I know we don't. Actually, yeah, I know you don't, because we skipped it. Because it means Zara had already done it.
Push it down to the left, right?
Yep, down to the left.
Alright,
Cross the bridge.
Is that the ladder?
Yep. So, and then you can just drop down, climb the ladder.
Did my good deed.
Yep, she'll cry. And then, if you do some other stuff, you can send her somewhere. She gets eaten by a pig.
I'm not going the right way, am I?
You're very well. If you want to get back the fastest way, you gotta go back towards the girl. And then up. Well, if you have a bold hunter's mark, actually, you could just use that.
waves.
How many blood echoes do you have?
13,991.
Okay, so when you get to the chapel, well, there's a giant live button in the way. Maybe if I move my mouse, there we go. Alright, so when you get to the chapel and you light that one, you're gonna have to buy something. Cinematic.
I'm just saying, walking up a ladder slowly is not cinematic.
How do you walk?
It could be.
I mean, I guess in games where you just walk up to a ladder and it just makes the walking emotion all the way up.
Yeah. I love being in the Hunter's Dream because it's like, I'll just stand in a spot randomly and then a red spot will appear under me. I'm like, oh, someone died here.
How do you die in the Hunter's Dream?
It's later in the game.
Okay, it's lit.
Okay, so, oh my god. Yeah, there you go.
What?
Alright, so you're gonna go. Go back to the dream. Go to the little, bird feeder. Thing,
this?
To the left of the doll.
The bath messenger.
Yep. Purchase an item. Go over to key items. You can buy that mark.
Oh, the hunter chief emblem.
Yep.
Okay.
And then you're gonna go back to your cathedral ward.
Sitting at 5 viewers. Hi, 5 viewers.
Alright. 4. Technically.
3.
Okay.
3, technically.
Alright,
now. We're gonna send you to Old Yharnam. So, what we're gonna do. You go out the door to the left.
Left.
And you're gonna go. That's right.
What?
You're at the left, Loki.
You went to the door to the right first. And then you're gonna go downwards.
Where the, like, goddammit, guy with the stick and kiss who just yelled at me?
Yep.
Yeah. Set of stairs. You don't want to go up those. You and go through like the underbridge to your left.
Or is it like an archway? Looking at the well. Stare down or down.
This hard. Lags behind. I remember when those guys were hard to kill.
I remember it too.
And then I go into the, no, I don't go into church, do I?
Oh, you go to the left, yeah.
You go up some stairs here.
There'll be dogs and a guy with a gun.
Wait, isn't old Yharnam with the guy with the machine gun on top of the tower?
Yep.
Oh, fuck that.
As soon as you step on those stairs.
I knew it. That's precisely how I started out.
You've got a big nose. You must be Italian.
Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile. So, why not?
Should I cooperate with him?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, take this to.
Fire paper.
Beast
prayer.
Hunting is.
All right. I remember him being there. Oh yeah, I gotta come up here because I gotta pull the switches. Or the switch.
Yes, I do.
Always.
The switch. And I got some Madman's knowledge.
Goody.
And there was some dudes down there. Yep, I see one right there.
I think it'd be funny if we dragged him into one of ours.
Huh. You get so many blood echoes. That was Zara, actually.
More Madman's knowledge.
Okay, yeah, you only get, what, 10, 20 blood echoes every now and then?
Yeah, 171 for just one of those guys kills. Killed that dude, and I got 6,000. It's like.
Just one of those wolves in here, right?
Yep.
It's been a while. What you gonna do, huh?
Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
I just saw a shadow roll in.
Are you in the wolf room?
Yeah, I just killed him.
No. No, I'm not in the manor room.
Yeah.
so crazy. I can still hear the baby screaming down here.
I know. Always, always hear baby cry.
Alright, I'm there. I can summon you guys now.
You gotta open up that big old door. Go ahead and summon us.
Go ahead and summon you first.
I mean, it's gonna take a while for us to actually get in.
Alright. Summoning has been called.
Bing, 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 bing. Memories of Michael Murdock.
Michael Ord. Sounds like a handsome.
We made friends on this day. Really? Today's when we became friends on Facebook?
Oh, happy anniversary.
2 years.
Happy friendiversary.
Back when we were healthy and not miserable.
Now look at us. You were the person who sent the initial friend request too. I was like, who the hell is Ben Rupert?
Yeah, I'd tell you over chat, but like, it's me.
Oh.
Oh, you'll want to know.
shit.
You there?
I remember what I was wearing.
Hunter!
You the
Didn't
Hunter.
You see the warning? Turn back at once. Hold the army,
no,
burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm. Turn
is our flying statue still up there?
For the Hunter will face
yep.
The Hunter.
Flying statue?
Yep. Hey, if you stand right here and look up towards that.
Oh my god, it is!
Oh my god, it is!
Why is I've seen this hentai before.
But have you experienced this hentai before? I mean, you can do a lot of things with that one, man.
Is the flying statue just an Easter egg?
No, it's something they've never patched. I don't know why.
They have to know about it.
Yeah, they do. I believe, I hope.
This is my favorite part because every now and then these guys can pick up the floor. He's not shooting at us.
I mean, do you really want him to?
Every time I pick up an antidote, it makes me nervous.
Why?
I always think something's gonna poison me nearby.
Well, a lot of the enemies here do poison.
Oh, oh.
Oh, my girl's lucky.
Bye.
I turned too sharp.
You died.
I did die. Well, I knew I was gonna die eventually. I did kind of expect by my own hand. I'm resummoning. I'm just gonna sit here and think about what I've done. Try to hold back the tears.
Just fell off the map.
See my tears through these sunglasses.
Did you wear your sunglasses at night?
I wear them all the time. They are super glued to my face.
That doesn't seem practical.
It wasn't. It happened one night late at the tavern.
You know, one thing I miss in this game. Nah, which came over from Dark Souls 3.
Well, this came out first, so...
Laser.
Yeah. Yeah, I miss Laser also.
Yeah, Dark Souls 3 was... interesting.
Magic man, Loki. I have many magics. Many magics. Are you using that sword?
is my old friend.
That was really unfortunate. He was trying to hit me and smashed you in the wall.
So do we need to wait for him to come back?
Yeah.
If I can make it to you guys.
I mean, you'll be you, so...
I don't think he will.
I have a shield. And a gun. Not my screen. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna go kill a bunch of crows. I discovered that little tactic. I was like, oh, you just...
They send one to criminals that they want a boat. When they walk in, you can arrest them.
Yeah. There's an iron ranger I want to grab. Did I?
Heard my dinner.
Yep, I heard it. I was like, oh, stay here, Loki.
Oh yeah, I remember this. He's actually easier than the guy on top of the freaking minigun.
Some stuff today.
Are we taking him out now, or that's where we're
supposed
to?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna wait. Who's first? Loki? Okay. Loki, I just need you to try shooting him.
Well then.
I don't know if you actually want to kill him or not, but...
Well, he's dead.
No, it works. However we kill him works. In fact, you might be able to go get his items. Let's see.
Fat-ass black woman, by the way. Yep, there's his item right there.
Havoc.
Nice. I can't get it.
Is it up in the air?
Yes.
Yeah. It happens.
But the good news is the one lady will have your stuff. Take it back from her later on.
Yep, get his armor and his weapon. Which reminds me, we'll get you the other weapon too before we... The other armor and weapon here before we leave. Because of me. A man that causes things to burn.
Basically, it means you didn't go up and burn down.
Hey, Madman.
Oh, okay, Black Dog was over there. You were over here. I was like,
if you go down first, you see this thing burning?
No.
So,
if you go up first.
Yeah. When you guys went down the ladder, I dropped down into another platform, came up here, and knocked a fire oil hole up on this dude.
Blood ritual.
Killed a bunch of them. Alright. Well, we'll go get you the other weapon and stuff before we go fight.
Oh,
stuff.
Yeah. Hang out with Grim long enough.
I already play with Grim. Grim knows things.
Hey, this guy knows how to party.
Yeah, I know. You should wait until later. I'll show you a person who knows how to really party.
Which one?
Beware Beast Man, therefore thrust attack is useful.
Whoa.
That one.
Where'd you guys go?
Forward and then up a ladder.
Okay. Well, there's two paths there, I wasn't sure.
The door.
Door open.
It's worth a look right here. Okay. He's just a poor boy being held. What? Crew. Hey, Crow. Hi, Crow. Hey, Crows. Hi, Crows. Alright. You know how to jump in this game?
Run and then circle.
Good. See where Blackjack, Black Dog jump?
Yeah.
Alright.
Don't follow me exactly.
Alright.
Well, that worked.
Alright, good. It worked exactly as planned. Yes, because you and Zay are both so terrible at jumping, apparently.
Yes, I
that was going to be so many damage. Fucker? Fucker? Chests.
There. Watch the chest.
has a weapon right here.
Rifles.
That one's fine.
That was one of my favorite weapons when I first started.
I can't equip it right now.
You will, one of these days.
Because to equip it, I need... forget how to tell. Oh,
probably
I
need... blood tinge.
Yeah, I need my blood tinge up to 9. It's only at 7.
One day, Loki.
That was a big one for me, is I kept fucking not using blood tinge.
Ooh. Pretty close.
Yep.
Shut up, Robin. I am the spirit. The lady across the street from us had us pick up something from her house. She's really nice. She every now and then gets some stuff. Walked into her house and she was listening to Christmas music. It was like, soon it will be Christmas Day. I'm like, oh dear God.
Gotta wait through Halloween, lady.
Thanksgiving.
She's a really nice old lady. She's really
Thanksgiving.
Nice lady.
Halloween.
She's a really nice lady, and my physical therapist is her daughter.
Can we kill it? Yes, we can. Fuck, got away, goddammit. I fucking hate when they get away. Goddamn little spider assholes. Alright, Loki, run down that way.
Oh, I know, one breaks out the door.
No, run down that way.
That way.
Why?
Because there's an item down there.
I was like, I know one busts out the door.
This werewolf's all scared. I'd be scared too if I was facing the black dog.
I know there's like, when you're walking down towards this area, you can see the one that's sitting up on the side of the building. Right there!
Right there!
Right above you guys.
Yep.
Just hanging out.
You know, I gotta say, you have a giant ass sword in your hand, and I have a giant scythe. I mean, I'd be a little bit terrified. And we're both wearing Maria's clothing right now, and you know for a fact that she was a badass.
I'd
be terrified to face us.
If Groom had the scythe, that'd be a little ironic.
Yes.
I mean, if he had any clip right now.
Is that better?
There you go. Yep.
You're looking a little.
You're the
grim reaper.
It's the grim reaper.
Did you? That was like, make sure you take him into the room.
Dude, it's been forever since I've gone through here. We tried to avoid old Yarn.
We did. Your arm sucks.
Wait, isn't this like the place with the kidnapper? If you get
chargers. Be getting kidnapped by a man with a giant bag.
A giant bag with spikes coming out of it, mind you.
Yeah, it's like evil within. She's always looking for items.
I am.
Always. Look for shinies.
Everywhere. It's a goddamn game. I'm going back to my big sword. forever to get the sword. Ludwig's poorly blade.
Well, I
thought
that
didn't take me very long.
Well, I mean, it didn't take you guys very long, because you had help. It took me forever, because I was by myself and not even right here.
I was by myself when I got it. Ow.
Pungent blood cocktails. Do I have any? Four. Here, Black Dog, come over here.
For what?
Just come over here. Come stand next to me.
I don't know where you're at, but okay. Because
you were injured. I don't use my quicksilver bullets or anything.
I got my blood cartels and my antidotes.
The Reckoner has begun the final battle!
I just go running back while you two look at them.
Every time we get unsummoned from his world, we get poisoning, bloodletting, bleeding.
So, where should I head?
Now you need to head back to Cathedral Ward.
Should I increase my blood tension somehow?
Yeah, then level up. Do what you need to do.
Sweet kiss.
call, my love. I miss you.
Yep. And this time you'll be going up the stairs. Not all sleeping.
Why would you let her sleep?
Because she works for me.
I know you can grab that, and I know if you stay there too long, some big invisible thing grabs you.
Yeah.
It's not really invisible.
Well, huh.
I'll take
it.
It does.
Me and you, it's not. Damn, it is.
And I know you run into something like that again later. It's blocking the door. Right now. Which way am I going, left or right?
Right.
So, up the stairs.
Up the stairs, entirely.
Upstairs.
So, where the giant is standing, I need to go up those stairs.
Yep, sure. Right by him. Rescue has come. I am here. I was eating popcorn. I was not prepared for that.
Oh yeah, if you don't have that little charm to open this gate, you have to go all the way around to pull the lever.
Oh Oh no, you can't get in here unless you have that charm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I saw it, but I never actually bought it. Are you wearing the Tholos clothing?
Yeah. Battle Bay.
Was she a badass something? A fighter?
No.
I don't want to kill my doll.
Yeah, no, this is like the fucking weakest.
The weakest
there.
Armor? Sells for the most, though.
Alright, where are we going?
Towards the man with the flamethrower. He's always rude. Make sure you talk to these two people and see if you can send them anywhere.
You, on outside.
Person behind you also, so remember
what,
that.
Well, maybe I'll think you're a beast. And step away from my... What, you think? Well, I'll have
you gotta talk to the person in the window first.
I did.
I'm off.
You gotta keep talking until they leave.
Yeah.
Or, no, wait. You gotta do the door first and then the window. Excuse me.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, you know of a safe place? Tell of the chapel.
Tell of the chapel.
The window guy will do the opposite of where you tell him to go.
We don't care about the window guy.
We don't.
Don't worry about window guy. Okay. Tell him the chapel.
Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that one.
Yeah, I'm talking about the chapel now. Which way did you guys go?
Straightforward.
Oh,
there's some
bodies.
Armor you can get.
There's another person here. Are they worthless?
Those are the only two that you can send.
Yeah.
Well, there was another door, that's why I was asking.
Yeah, you can talk to more people, but...
Yeah, they just praise you and stuff. Or, you know, they're laughing like mad. There is a set of armor you can get down there, though. It's, just before that second door.
Church stuff. Every time I move my controller, my character sits down.
Well, stop holding X.
I'm not holding X.
It's the only way you can do the emotes and move the controller. Yeah, you know, I'm glad Loki's such a low level that we're not getting the Beleriand woman.
Oh, fuck, you're telling me, man. Although I miss it. That'd be kind of fun, because of weakness and dude who's never done PvP and just crush him.
Would be fun.
You guys go.
Yep.
Just collecting all the items before I get the ladder. Wait, I think I've seen this before. Have you guys seen Adventure Time? Jake was running down the hallway with a sword that was killing everything, and, I think that's Jake. Jake is the human kid, right?
Jake is the dog.
Oh, there was Finn running down the hallway with the sword killing everyone.
Yeah.
Well, I see you guys down there.
Trying to kill her girlfriend.
Yeah, her girlfriend's dead. It's the name we have for two sets of enemies. a lot of Madman's knowledge here. Giants are easy.
Unless you're, you know, low level like me. He's already dead, Grim.
Well, okay.
I haven't killed anything in a while. I just wanted to. Malia, you sexy thing, you.
I'm not so sure about that.
Well, after she turns, she's not sexy anymore.
I'm not sure she's sexy before, either.
He just sees it's a woman. Leave her alone.
And Marvels, you're such a thing. Shut the hell up. Viceroy. I should just let you two die to this boss. Look at all these ghosts fighting here. It's funny. Just a line of people fighting her. They toned down her fucking screaming volume. Well, I know for a fact they didn't.
Up to where he remembers last fight.
There we are.
Master Willem, I really
care how many you have. I bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, Amelia. You think now to betray me.
This is the last boss I fought and lived.
But you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
I'm watching a cutscene.
We are born of the blood. Made men by the blood.
Good.
Undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
Oh, if you guys give me frenzy, I'll lose like 90% of my health. I'm out.
Why are you scratching my couch?
My gods.
Because it looked at me.
Are we the bad guys?
No.
Alright, where am I going next? Out the church and resummon you?
Do you want to go fight witches? Yes, you do. I'm not giving you an option.
So out the church and summon you.
Down into the right.
Yeah, down to the right. You're gonna have to get to the next area without us.
You think he's high enough to summon him?
No. If he can't get a bell ring woman, he probably won't get them.
That's what you said last time. I don't believe you.
We'll see. I don't know. Loki hears screams of death and freaks out. Then.
I know I've been here before.
I just want to point out, technically speaking, the first bell ringing woman doesn't appear till here.
I don't know. When me and Zip were playing on his new game, he had bell ringing women like no one's business.
They're probably just mad at you.
Fuck themselves.
Counting, hold on.
I'm here. I will be right back.
I'm here also. I will not be right back. Say, don't let them shoot you to death. Nah, just look back at the stream and you're dead. All honesty, it'd probably be easier just to run past that place. No, they're right there next to the tree. Go back. You lit it, so.
Demons were there, weren't they?
Nope. And those dogs chased him all the way down.
Yeah, they chased you all the way down.
Ring a ding, ding a ding, ding. Ring a ding, ding a ding, ding.
Yeah.
Just forced me into there.
Good.
Damn it. Was it ready yet?
Should have probably grabbed your blood echoes, Loki.
What's that?
Kinda just sitting right here.
Oh. Have they all. All 33,000 of them.
33,000, that's so cute.
I know. I feel she's just dancing and having a good old time.
And we murder her. That was pretty close there, Black Dog.
Yeah. He did, or my character didn't roll the fucking direction they were supposed to. God damn it, that lag.
I know, it's just right there.
Or should I say frame rate? It's not even lag, it's frame rate. God damn it.
Switching them areas. Hey, Crow. Ow, Crow. Crows. There he is.
There who is?
I forgot that was the one. I want that one. Go use that elevator. We're yelling at you.
The device is currently in operation. No, I guess not.
God damn it, man. The device is currently inoperable. Yeah, you gotta click the button. I wish I was setting stuff on fire.
Every time I lose sight of you and I see you, something's usually on fire.
That one didn't get away.
Good.
I just keep forgetting about that one.
How good are you at balancing, Loki? Alright. Good to know.
He's pretty good. He's got this.
I don't even know where you guys went. I'm outside of people. There you are.
I'm behind you. Like I was in front of you. Black Dog, glitch it.
You only get the first one. It dupes me on the second one.
Gotta get the sword.
Black Dog Grim Finisher.
Just like when you two play Overwatch. Sure, he doesn't miss the chest. Oh yeah, I remember the witches. They're down there. I remember.
Down.
I'm picking shit. Just
you're too slow. You should have already picked it up.
I have seen this fight before.
You've seen this fight?
Yes.
You've done this fight, though. Yeah, I wouldn't go near the Angry Demons.
Yeah, I watched that one guy I was telling you about earlier, who I watched play this game. Make sound stop. Okay. Something gonna kill me down here?
No.
No.
There's an item down there that you need.
I don't like how he's not trusting with me.
No.
Given your history.
Given my history, I don't do anything. I'm innocent.
Honestly, it should be me you'd be looking out for in this game.
I agree to that one.
This is gonna be fun to direct you. I'm gonna do it on the stream. We're gonna go back to Cathedral Ward. If you want to level.
let's see.
I mean, I would level. You have 67,000.
Yeah.
Welk, what is it?
What should I level?
Very well, let me stand close.
That's great pressure. Let me see what your stats are.
They're up.
Not for me. Do you want to do any magic?
You know me. What kind of magic user am I?
I would upgrade your skill and your vitality. Maybe, and your endurance. With you.
This next boss will have to be the last one.
Maybe some blood. Thank
you. No, she gave me curtsy.
If you keep talking to her.
Receive blood.
Oh, good company, don't worry.
Blood of Ariana. Alright, to the left.
To the left.
Where am I going after to the left?
Upstairs. Don't have to worry about the giant because he's a sleeper. And she'll wake his ass up. Alright, so you can go straight forward to the gates.
I went to the gates.
Alright, you're gonna take a left. No, you can work. Go all the way up the stairs.
Alright, to the left again.
Yep. Well, no, through the gate that's open in front of you.
Oh, this gate. Oh. The left.
Stay to the left. Guy. That's the sleeping giant. Right. And you're gonna take another left. Then a right. Our little church spring should be down here. For you to talk to if you really feel like it.
Alright, yeah.
I bid you for may the good blood.
Alright. Down the stairs.
Yep.
Asking for the password, the dead dude?
Yep.
Whoa.
we can be summoned into the world.
Yep, I rang the bell already.
Black Cloud's a little further ahead, so we'll have to go to him.
That's fine, I can change my outfit. This is my final.
Your final outfit?
Or it's our final one, I'm gonna do the final form.
This is your final four. This isn't even my final four.
Not in this game. So many goddamn armors. So many goddamn weapons. Alright, so there's an item right over here that you can miss because, people are done. Drawn by the bell's timbre, a bell-ringing woman has appeared somewhere.
Uh-oh, is that bad there?
Oh boy, you're high enough level for it. Well, that's the PvP bell. Black Dog wants us to be hated.
God, could you imagine whoever's gonna actually sit there and summon into the world? They're gonna be like, oh, this is a weak little punk. We can take him on. And then there's us.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get you some items before we put down where Black Dog's at. Quick and simple. We will wait for Black Dog.
Door doesn't open from the side.
Huh. It's kind of funny. The more you level up, the more health and stamina I get. So my health and stamina right now are the same.
Well, it's like... Okay, what's your HP at?
Six.
Oh, you can't see your.
Normally it's 1698.
That's how far you drag us down. Look, you drag us down over 1,000 health.
Fuck you.
Well, all of our stats are like in the 50s, though, Black Dog.
Well, my blood tend to just sit at 25.
Okay, mine's at 35, but I mean, you know.
Well, yeah, but my HP also sits at 1759, so.
That's alright, Loki will get there. He's only level 37, not 200. Fucking. Hey, there's the classic Black Dog I know and love.
Don't you see my final form?
Make me so happy.
fishing.
Let's go fishing.
Let me get burned.
I jumped past him, man. I jumped past him and stabbed that other guy.
Hey, looky.
Don't. Okay. That middle thing is a trap.
You're absolutely no fun.
You were gonna kill him. Loki's gonna come flying at me.
You're no fun at all. Well, we can't try yet, so... Just say, we're lacking. Usually we try it before.
This entire game tried to kill him. Has been trying to kill me. You don't even need to try, this game will do it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I got a Blackguard.
I hit the wrong button, I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, down to you.
So, Loki, you need to go back up a little bit. It's a neat black dog. I will secure you some items.
And hopefully, I don't get that PvP person.
Well, if you get invaded, I'll come running back to you.
How far back do I need to run?
Probably
you
like.
Literally could have just stayed right there and I would have got you.
Well, I'm standing right next to the tree.
I don't know where the tree is.
He's just where all the trees are before all the fire.
Yeah.
And he's standing next to those.
Yeah, I made it down to the fire. So. Stay where you're at,
Dimmer. Down to a burning ring of fire.
Watch a shadow with like this giant razor blade lollipop looking thing.
Huh.
I'm sitting here waiting for Black Dog.
I know, it takes some time.
This slow ass.
Not my fault. I said I'd already made it down to the fire.
You'd stay still.
I'm sitting down. I'm not.
This is the Whirly Gigsaw.
What's
Whirly and Giggy?
What's it switch to? Oh, that.
No, that. That was. It looks like this normally. Just like a giant cudgel. And you're like, bam!
It's
kind of
disappointing.
This one's kind of fun. You're like, yeah, I got a weapon of electricity. I got a weapon with electricity.
Oh, hey! Streamer community.
My wheel of death. kill the little spider thing to the right.
Yeah.
So there's a spider thing over there. Yep, okay. Keep going. No, keep going that way. But now, come back.
He went the other direction.
To the right, Loki.
This is left.
Keep going. This is right.
You sure?
Yes, this is it.
This is left. I went
okay,
to
you should have been looking
the right path.
You should have been looking this way.
Oh yeah, if you're
looking
that way, it's
way,
right. But if you're looking this
well,
way,
this...
that's just the way I was looking. That's left.
Oh fuck, man. When I'm saying right, look where I'm looking then. Christ. Right. This way. There's not even there. I'm looking this way. I don't care if you're looking that way. You're the odd one out. Oh, hey, dog. Ow. Goddamn dogs.
There's a talk option right here, Loki. Loki.
Item right here. Hold on.
Okay. Talk to the guy in this.
Console stuff.
Okay. Like those are magical, man. Magical world.
The gate just closed on me.
Yep. It did just close on you, didn't it? This way, Loki.
Black though, just still.
I know, but there's some armor up this ladder. Yeah, I wonder what would happen if Loki actually died to the Bagman and we were in the world. Do you think we'd get transported?
Probably not.
That should be your first one. Maybe. I don't remember where they're all at.
Where are we going, Grim?
We're going down here.
Nope, we weren't warning you for that one. I'm sorry.
That one doesn't kill you.
Although, I gotta say, if you see me veer left for some reason, you should probably veer left.
Always veer left.
I keep telling you, following me is always a bad decision.
Why are you trying to follow me?
I'll go for you. This way. Some items. And technically a shortcut. Which leads back to his little village thing.
How good are you at dodging cannonballs? Alright, then you're gonna stand like right here.
Okay.
And you're not gonna move. More items right here, what the hell? Okay.
I'm pretty happy to say that over this last month, with me not feeling well, not being able to work, I've been able to focus on my YouTube and Twitch careers. Well, not really focus. When I have my Disney class, I can't play anything. But I'm pretty happy to say that my numbers are starting to grow slowly. And I'm happy with this.
Alright, Loki, you're free.
Swear to God, if I get hit by a cannonball, I will drive all the way up to where you live and punch you in the face.
Well, I mean, I could shoot the cannonball at you if you really want to.
I could.
The fiance is just like, what did he punch you for? I deserved it.
Well, she won't deny that.
I mean, if you really want to.
What?
She'll keep ringing.
It's not my game.
Just kill her. We don't need any problems.
There would be no problems.
Oh yeah, no. If we get invaded, it'd be just like, man, whatever. We'd kill the dude.
Fucking shit up. Yeah.
Here. Good.
Cannon.
You're gonna angle yourself, right?
Okay.
Just fall. Good job. Those people fuck up right there. Yeah, you're supposed to have a torch out, or like the lantern that you can buy. But,
I mean, I've turned the brightness up so I can just see without that shit.
I'm just killing everything without letting you experience what it looks like. Taking you to all the items. Alright, so you're gonna go take this elevator up.
Okay.
And you're going to go forward, open up the door, talk to the guy.
Oh, just talk to the guy.
Join his thing. Well, me and Black Dog will just wait down here for you.
Okay.
I am members like it. No sense in what he is.
Yes, come in. Impurity.
Not your son.
You're covered in blood there, Black Dog. What happened?
I like cool things. Things died painfully.
Alright, I'm back.
Screaming.
Did you just go down the hill?
Go down the hill. Come find your two bloody assassins.
My bodyguards.
Yep.
Gentlemen.
I'm a woman, thank you very much.
Gentle lady, I'm a woman too.
Thank you very much.
Ladies, then.
Ladies? Shall we continue?
How about we let him go first?
Yeah, here, go first. Look, have fun.
Why?
Go and see what the enemies are for this area.
Oh, I've seen these before. Tentacle things.
Tentacle things.
Snakes.
Nice, man. Yeah, they're just bundles of snakes.
Is it the giant spider?
No. It's not a boss, thank God.
He was big enough, though.
Yeah, he has a fucking bullshit move. Now, Loki, you're gonna want to explore everywhere, because there's items just fucking everywhere. It's, three guys called Shadows of Yharnam, and they each have a different fight style. They each have a different fight style, with a very unique mid-health mechanic.
Hey, did you go back here?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you gotta explore everywhere. This place.
Yeah, I got it. Just straight up one hit killed him. My god.
Unexpected on my end.
I just watched Loki's health go from full to nothing.
Nothing.
Oh my god.
Alright. Well.
Oh, it's already Loki. That one was my bad. I'll admit that one straight up.
At least we unlocked the shortcut. That's funny.
What's your vitality at?
Let's see here. 16?
Yeah, it should be at like 20.
Well, it was at like 12.
Oh, well, you know. Then he would have been getting one hit by crows, so.
Oh, those little snakes would have killed him.
Alright, so the next time I go to level up, vitality then.
Vitality is important. Right now, my vitality sits at 80. It's so important.
It's at 50. 5.
And that's why you die more.
Oh, you know, I also rush in there all the time. I think I'm a badass.
Sure,
and
sure.
But I'm not. I would equip that white church that honestly would be.
Focus was defense.
That's the best armor you have right now is the White Church.
And it's more for all the effects of everything.
What is on your head?
Looks pretty. You didn't open the door!
Okay!
I told you to open.
God damn it.
It's Grim's words. Can I go kill everything now?
Yeah, let's go kill everything. Oh, that was close!
Save, that hit somebody.
Definitely did do that.
So I gotta get over here and the door isn't open. Alright.
Yeah, I followed you guys for that one.
Oh, good. Yeah, run over here.
Oh, did he check for the item over here?
Did you get the item? Yeah, he probably didn't, actually.
So one item I forgot it.
Yeah.
A lot. You going for the woman or?
Fuck no. Got time for that shit.
Alright, I'll go for her.
Oh, I was just gonna keep her alive. I like how it says a bell ringing when it's left. It's like, let's just someone leave. That shit disintegrated over. Being killed.
Alright, let's go try that door again.
Yes, you open door.
I just gotta remember where the elevator is.
Yeah, you talked to the dude, and then you said, alright, I'm back.
Don't talk to him. I like how the elevator goes down, but it just keeps flying up. Snakehead just one-shotted me.
It's terrible.
There he is. Welcome to the roll. Okay, you got a loot, Loki. There are things to grab everywhere.
I guess I'm the question is, can I just kill this guy?
No.
I'm gotta save him for Loki.
Is it the guy I'm thinking it is? I don't know where you are, actually. You're. So we're at the big snake. Where are you?
Darkness,
I'm up there.
Right.
You know what's funny? I played for Survivors for so long, I haven't played a killer yet. I'm pretty good at predicting their routes.
Nice.
So, about 40 minutes ago, I think I have to be close to ending this trip.
Items. Always want to grab them items.
Oh shit.
What? You did it again, right?
What did you
do? He has this tendency to drop down into this world cave with like three snake head guys. Yeah, I know you can. I'm saying can't.
So yeah, I got.
Oh yeah.
You got a what?
You're familiar with the lore of this game.
Well, I'll ask her. He's the lore master.
All right, I don't know where you. Oh, there you guys are. I didn't know where you went. I assumed you could head down the hill. What is with the bundle of snakes?
What's with all the little snakes?
The bundles.
I couldn't tell you. Well, I guess I could, but. I don't think I've actually ever seen that route before. Cross the tree. There you go. Take a left. Item over here.
Ooh.
It's armor.
Yes. Should I equip it?
It's good armor, yeah. All the way down there. Okay.
I know. I need to. I keep following Black Dog, and I'm like, wait, I need to follow Grim.
Always me, follow me. Black Dog knows where we're heading.
Yeah, I'm better.
So, okay, if I told you there's aliens in this game, would you believe me?
Well, considering when you guys finished this game the first time, you kept telling me about it. Well, you kept talking about it, anyway.
Would you like to fight some aliens?
I don't know. Why, is there aliens right here?
There's aliens over here. I'll let you fight the first one, see how well you do.
I'm gonna die, you know this, right?
Yeah, you can sneak up on it. Watch, it won't even know we're here. You walk, can you see it? Look at it. Big old alien head.
Holy shit.
It's like you hear us talk about it, and then you see it.
Come on, Loki. He's just got the slappy on. You got this. Yeah, there you go. Stab him in the back. That's the way to do it.
Well, but
I'll handle the others, because the other ones are pain in the ass. Wow.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
hi.
Buddy.
I took the other way. You need to go down that way, though.
That way. Slides. Always items. You wanna get as many items as you can. Shit gets harder and harder as you play the game.
A lot of Madman's knowledge again.
Yeah, you're up to 12 insight. Remember when you had 2?
Yeah. Well, if I cashed in all that madman's knowledge, I'd probably have more, but...
Oh, yeah.
Right now, they're
yeah,
just
I'm
sitting...
Yeah, I'm like 56.
In... They're sitting in my inventory right now.
Okay, let's go open up the second shortcut. Shoot. Okay, this shortcut's literally just an elevator, so just go step on it and come back. I will. Like a good Samaritan I am. Alright.
I just stepped on, stepped off.
Good. That's the way you should do it.
Instead of riding it all the way up.
There's one elevator we're gonna have to do where you have to get off of it like halfway through as it's moving.
I've seen a few of those cars.
Yeah, they're annoying. Alright, Loki, I need you to stand like right over here. That one's gonna charge us. I mean, you could kill some mud people if you can get in here. Mud people up.
This is
those you put on, you get like extra blood points. Or... more health, more stamina. It just depends on which ones you have.
It's like I have four moons on right now, so, or three moons on right now, so I get a boost in blood points always. Quite a bit of boost.
Quite a bit of boost.
Quite a bit of boost.
My shield's completely red. Is covered in blood.
It's blood.
Bloody shield. Fight a boss. Technically three, but
three as one.
It shouldn't be too hard, I hope. Halfway through.
Yeah, we'll have to save the next parts. So thank you all for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Unless you're watching us on YouTube, then go to Twitch and follow me there. So we'll see you all next time. Bye.
Bye.